Welcome to Techivy Channel, your solution provider. My name is Sophia, and today I'm going to give you a tutorial on how to render a realistic grass using Vray for SketchUp. So I have here a model which I got from a 3D warehouse, this wonderful chair. So what I'm gonna do is to put texture in the ground, which I already did, but I'm gonna show you how I did this. I can put texture in the ground. Just look for vegetation in your materials right here. Then choose a grass from here. Let's say I use this one. I usually edit my material here. I can drag this down to make my grass appear like in deep tones, or I can lighten my grass by dragging this up. I can also change the scaling of my grass here at this area. After which, to apply the realistic grass effect in our Vray renderer, just select the grass using the sample paint tool, this one. This is our sample paint tool. Then go to select the grass, then go to material editor. So this letter M here. Scroll down to maps, this one, and check both the bump and displacement box, which is here. So I changed here the numbers depending on the amount of bump and displacement I want my grass to have. So me, I prefer 3 on both bump and displacement. Okay. So after that, click this one under displacement so that we can load our displacement file. Click here and then go to bitmap. Under bitmap buffer, go to bitmap. Under bitmap buffer, click on this one to load your displacement map. Then choose from this files, then press OK, open, and OK, and then you can close your materials. So OK, position your model. Okay, I have here, then close your materials. And then let's start to render by clicking on this R here. Rendering takes a couple of minutes and even hours depending on your computer or laptop specification. So mine usually takes usually takes 5 to 10 minutes. So let's just patiently wait until we finish the rendering. You're about to finish rendering. Okay, let's just wait for a few seconds. Okay, we're done. After rendering, we can save our finished product by clicking on this one, this tool. My file name would be grass. You can save on this one. For more tips and tutorials, visit www.techivy.com. Thank you.